guys, my lovely, lovely subscribers, and anyone new that's watching. As you can tell by the title, I did my get ready with me, and this is gonna be my pack with me, because you know I always do a get ready with me and a pack with me before vacation. So it's actually 2 days before I go to Cali, and I haven't packed anything, and I'm not gonna lie, that's not me, because I always pack like a week or two before. But right now, I don't know why this trip is like coming up like really, really fast, and I haven't done nothing. So I don't even know specifically what I'm wearing. I don't know nothing. So we're gonna figure that all out in this video. So let's just get to it.
Comment down below if I should get my hair completely blonde.
Anyways, I'm taking Oscar down into the basement so that he can get the suitcase for us, because I'm scared of down here. So but first, I have to go and put on the light, so Oscar's gonna record this for me.
That makes it scarier.
No!
Why? I'm with you, you're not gonna
die. There's one of the stairs that's missing, okay? Just need to let you know that.
Yo, you were about to panic.
Alright, so you'll see it's straight down, okay?
You're not gonna come with me?
No.
You're not gonna trap me, right?
No.
I'm taking your phone as insurance. Give me your phone.
Okay, it's recording.
Yeah, it's pretty big. That's a really big suitcase.
Now, wait a second. I have stuff to give you.
A few moments later.
Are you recording?
I'm not gonna lie, guys. I can't see you guys because I have this light that's like blinding me right now. But this suitcase was heavy, like legitimately heavy. But I know it has like some shit inside, so. Yeah. This is a big ass suitcase as well. Let me move back a little bit more. But it's literally filled with plastic bags and like travel stuff that we need. So I'm just gonna take this stuff out right now. Scuba. This might come in handy, but I'm not gonna bring it because it's really big. A whole electric pump in here, like what the hell? I am gonna keep these though because they smell good. So there's that. What the hell is in here? Oh, bags and plastic bags. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that here. So the reason why I have this big suitcase, by the way, is because me and Oscar are going to be sharing a suitcase. So I'm gonna see how I'm gonna do this. He's not gonna be bringing a lot of stuff, he said, but I don't know. I'm worried about his sneakers, to be honest with you. But yeah. So first thing I'm going to pack, so like I'm gonna try and divide it into sides, so like my side and Oscar's side for clothes, and then like our sneakers, our makeup, well not our makeup, my makeup and stuff like that will go on that side. So the first thing I'm gonna pack is my underwear. So let me just, this is gonna be like so horrible the way that I'm packing this, but it's fine. I'm not gonna pack a lot. It's not even a long trip either way. We're literally just going from Sunday and we come back Thursday, but I like to overpack for some reason. And I cannot forget these. These are actually really good for, like, if I'm wearing a dress and I don't want people to see, like, my panty line and stuff like that. Or, like, if I want to wear shorts underneath it, then that's perfect. And the next thing that I'm going to pack is my swim, my bikinis, basically my bikinis. Because, my God, excuse me. But basically, there's a pool there, so I'm gonna keep it in what it came in, the Shein stuff. That's gonna go right here. This is looking more like it's gonna be my suitcase than Oscar's, but let's see. So yeah, let me actually go and figure out this clothing situation, because I honestly don't know what I'm specifically wearing, like I said earlier. And I will get back to you guys. You guys will definitely see me in the next clip, so. To be very honest with you guys, I have not tried on any of these clothes. I literally just looked at them and I was like, yeah, these are gonna go together. So let's actually see how it goes on the trip. But I'm gonna show you the outfits that I created in a way. So this is already an outfit as itself. It's a romper, not a romper, a jumpsuit, but this is for like if me and Oscar decide to go out to eat dinner at nighttime. And I had worn it for Evan's birthday. I don't know if you guys have watched my birthday vlog for Evan, but it's literally in the get ready with me. I didn't take no pictures in it, so this is definitely coming with me. Since I didn't take no pictures, but now I need to see how I'm able to like make it fit into the thing. Right. So it's gonna go right there. First outfit that I have, they're all literally short outfits, by the way, shorts outfits, but this is the top. I got this top from Shein. I thought it was cute. Haven't tried it on, don't know if it fits me, but it's gonna go with me either way. So let me just take this off. And this is the first outfit that I have. The second outfit that I have is literally black shorts. I was about to say black jeans. And this top that's also from Shein. Shein, please sponsor me. Okay, there goes that. And my last outfit is, I don't really know if I really F with these jeans, but I'm gonna bring them anyways. And it's literally this blue top. If I can find the, how the fuck, oh yeah. Basically it's like this. I'm fucked on this trip. I don't know how people do last minute packing. I'm obviously panicking right now. And I know I said that was my last outfit, but I found another outfit that I have here, and this is also another top from Shein. As you could tell, I'm going for some all black look for some reason, and these H&M shorts. So there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 outfits, and we're gonna pack an extra outfit. Am I gonna pack an extra outfit? Yes, I am gonna pack an extra outfit. So this is a skirt, as you can see. This is another like going out outfit, I guess you can see. Ah, shirt. And this is the shirt. Nothing fancy about this at all. I think in my Miami pack with me, I was a little bit more organized, just because I wasn't doing it last minute. I literally packed a week beforehand, so there's that. And I also can't overpack because Oscar has to bring his stuff as well. But I'm gonna bring an extra top too. Keep it right there. And I'm gonna bring another extra top. Right there. Alright. And lastly, for clothing, I'm gonna pack this sports bra. It comes with the shorts from Shein, the black shorts, but they're actually at Oscar's house at the moment. And that's gonna be for my hike. That's what I'm gonna pack. So there we go. This little section right here is going to be for Oscar's clothes, because I know he doesn't have a lot either way. So there's that. I'm gonna close this side for now. And I will get back to you guys on this side when Oscar brings his clothes over here for that. And this side, I'm gonna pack now as well. So let's get into that side. All right, guys. So I'm gonna pack my makeup bag with you guys right now, because I don't think I'm gonna be using my makeup anytime soon. Literally, I leave in 2 days. I don't think I'm using my makeup tomorrow, because I work either way. So this is my makeup bag right here. As you can see, it has this part, and then it has this part. Obviously, I already have some Q-tips in here, but Q-tips come in handy. So the first thing I'm going to pack, which I'm barely gonna use out there to be honest, but it's gonna be my two concealers and my setting powder. So there's that. That's gonna go in here. The next thing I'm going to pack is an eyelash curler and mascara, because you can never go wrong with mascara, girl. So there's that. Obviously, I need a sponge. And I'm not gonna lie, that's really it for my makeup. But I am gonna be doing my clusters out there, so I definitely am going to be bringing my eyelash clusters and the glue and the sealant. So this is also going to go in here. Where is my tweezers? My tweezers as well. Which one out of these should I bring? To I'm bringing this one because it's more full. So yeah, I'm gonna bring two of those. There's that. Now what else do I need to bring? Is my sunscreen. I need to figure that out. Hold on. So I definitely need like a makeup cleaner right here. So there's that. And then I need perfume as well. So this is also going to be going inside my makeup kit. I also have glue remover just in case I need to take off the lashes or if anything goes wrong. I also have that. And I think that's about it, to be honest with you. I don't really have anything else to bring. Oh, and also makeup remover. But yeah, that's literally. Oh, and my hairbrush. I need to bring my hairbrush as well. I don't know what's going on with me, to be honest with you guys. So that's literally it for my makeup. I'm gonna go on to my hair and like regular accessories like toothbrushes and stuff like that in a second. So yeah. Okay, if you guys haven't noticed yet, Oscar's stuff has finally arrived, so now I can finish packing for you guys. It is currently the night before we leave, and yeah.
No. My shoes!
Babe, relax.
It's a joke.
Anyways, guys. So let's get into what Oscar had brought for me to bring. Hopefully it all fits, okay? So let's see. So, I actually have some pajamas that I'm going to pack. So, this is my pajamas right here. It's going to go right here. And then these are Oscar's shirts. He packed 4 shirts. He literally packs for how many days that we go. Me, on the other hand, I pack a million outfits because I never know what I'm gonna feel like when I'm, you know, there. So these are his shirts.
Wait, can I say something?
Yeah, go ahead.
I think you guys can hear me. You can't see me, but to give me the benefit of the doubt, I am buying an In-N-Out shirt over there. So technically, I have 5 shirts.
That means nothing. It means nothing. How do you open this?
Oh, yeah. Babe, just keep everything I have in there. In there.
You want to keep everything in here?
Yeah, just keep it in there.
Alright, I guess I'm keeping everything that's in Oscar's book bag in his book bag. Literally, he has his shorts and his underwear and socks. I'm bringing a bag for the beach, so there's that. I'm gonna put that here. And I'm just gonna bring a towel for my head just in case that we don't have a lot of towels at the place, because when I was looking at the Airbnb listing, it didn't look like it had a lot of towels. And I need a separate towel for my hair and for my body. I'm gonna pack my sticky bra right there. The stuff that I have in this, I have, this is all my hair stuff. So basically my hairbrush, my products that I use to put in my hair for when it's wet, deodorant, and I have some sunscreen for my face in here from CeraVe.
Not a sponsorship, by the way.
Huh?
Not a sponsored video.
Yes, not a sponsored video, by the way, guys. So yeah. This I'm actually going to pack on the other side, probably. And I also have my shampoo, my conditioner. Where is the bottle? Oh, it's right here. The bottle of lotion, me and Oscar's toothbrush, toothpaste, sunscreen, my makeup. So yeah, oh, and also Oscar's perfume. I mean cologne. And then I think that's it for the clothing part. Next we're gonna move on to like the sneakers and like shoes basically. So yeah. Can you click it for me, please?
Mm-hmm.
Alright guys, can you see this part, by the way? Okay. Alright guys, now that we're finished with the clothing part, I'm gonna go on to the shoes. So the first shoes, well I'm gonna pack Oscar's shoes first because he has big feet for some reason. So ew, what the fuck, babe? Why are they so dirty?
I use them a lot. I like them a lot.
Alright, hold on. We're gonna put these in bags because if my mom sees this shit dirty, she might kill me. So these are the first sneakers right here. He's also bringing his ones. Hopefully these fit in my
bag. You want me to put them in my backpack?
No. You don't want them in the plastic bag?
No, it's okay. I was just asking.
So like if you were to pack your own suitcase and like let's say you had to bring mad other sneakers, like you would only get to bring like maybe 4. Like 4, and then like I could fit like 2 in the corner.
Oh. I brought 5 one time. That's the most I've ever brought. That's the most I ever need.
Well, for my sneakers, I'm going to be bringing my Panda Dunks. Let me put them in bags too. also bringing my blazers. This is for the when we do the hike in Hollywood. It's in Hollywood, right? Oh, yeah. Right, and I'm also going to put the toothpaste, sunscreen, lotion, hair accessories, and I'm also bringing my Croc sandals, so that's gonna go here as well. Even though I might not wear these, just bring them just in case. And lastly, hold on, let me get it. I'm bringing a pair of heels just in case. So, yeah, I think that's literally it for the suitcase. Oh God.
Alright guys, as for my backpack, all I have in the top is literally my charger for the car because, I don't know, some cars, they don't have Type-C, so this is my USB charger. My keys for me able to get back into the house when I come back home. And then the keys to my suitcase are also in here as well. So that's literally all that's in the top for now. Inside here, I have a change of clothes and underwear. I have some tampons. Don't look too much on that. This one, I might bring my laptop just because, I don't know, I might be bored a little bit. But also going to bring a pair of socks in here and a sweater. This sweater is so cute, by the way. It matches my phone case. So there's that. And I'm also going to pack my Switch. My Switch is charging right now. As you can see, it's right there. And my camera and my tripod are also going to go in here as well. So yeah, that's basically it.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Yo, guys. Hold up. Let me pause this.
Oh, Oscar has braids, by the way, guys.
Oh my God, guys. Look at this. This cake. Oh my God, I don't think you guys know how good this cake is. This is like the best cake in the world. And I'm about to have a piece.